Hey everyone, welcome to the Alameda County Fairgrounds Reptile Show. I'm going to show you around. eyes are closed, and I don't know about him. I've only got a key for him. That one's got his eyes closed as well. Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
I'm going to make a YouTube video. I've got a YouTube channel for my chameleons. But, wow.
Water so
awesome. Oh, yeah, he likes that. Oh, I'm going to have to get into these maybe someday. That's like the coolest frog I've ever seen.
Last one left.
I'm not ready. That's like the real color? Wow. That's not from UVB light or anything. That's like legitimate color. Wow. That's awesome. Yeah. So cool.
I can see my home over there.
Yeah.
I want to go back.
Do you have, they want out.
They're quick.
Okay.
They go right through the water, like they're like water.
They're part of the sand.
Yeah. They have a hard nose and it allows them to go into the sand.
That's very cool.
Yeah.
So I've basically seen the whole show. A lot smaller than your Sacramento Super Show, but nonetheless there's a good turnout. And I saw something that I've never seen before. I'd say the highlight of this show was actually that, the leaf frog that looked like a gargoyle. I would have named it the gargoyle frog because it hardly moves, but it's got an amazing, amazing structure to its head and everything. So anyways, that guy was awesome. Maybe someday I'll try breeding those.